What's up, guys? It's your boy. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to strip the ball in Madden 24. So you want to click the R1 button right here. So we'll see if we can do it. Oh, I switched the wrong person. I'll try one more time. You just basically just click the R1 button like this. Like this. But yeah, that's how you do it. So hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'm out. Peace.